few laps around the Jeddah Corniche Circuit, and this is a race under the lights for the first time ever here in Saudi Arabia. Time in 2021 for the first time, consecutive poles as well. Valtteri Bottas making it a Mercedes front row lockout. Max Verstappen will start third alongside. And then
right, so
it's not allowed.